Then I see it.
Durian looks really
durian?
Aggressive.
You want to taste that?
I think maybe a little cup of durian.
A cup?
Yeah.
Not the spoon?
No, I think I'll take a whole cup.
Okay.
Now, I've had durian in Asia. It's a fruit with a smell so strong and offensive, airlines prohibit bringing it on the plane. Try leaving cheese or a dead body out in the sun, and you're in the same neighborhood as the smell of durian.
This is durian ice cream, Ed. It's the real thing, man.